the dance floor when I spotted this minx. I can't take out me shots, dropping my drink. I stop and I think about what might be, and it excites me. But to raise my chest is slightly, what? To get to got to do the right thing like Spike Lee. So I approach and say politely, excuse me. From a distance I've been admiring your beauty. I'd like to get to know you, so would you do me the honor of buying you a drink, a bougie? Friends give me cold stares, muttering Lucy. She coolly replied, make it a briefing. What's your name? Ophelia. Is it cool if we kick it? Crack jokes, make a laugh, die like a dipstick. Play it smooth like Slip Rick to pull this fit chick. No lipstick on her thick lips, just a stud in her nose. Tells me she's studying prose. Is that the time already? Club's gonna close. What you doing later? Is it good if we go? Now we stood in the cold, waiting for a hackney carriage. She's down for a fling, but ain't thinking about marriage. Ophelia. Back in the day I used to deal with her. Never thought about leaving her, cause I was happy just to be with her. Yeah, Ophelia. Fast forward in time by a couple of months. Now me and Ophelia are a couple, but once or twice she squirms her idea of being settled down, bills to pay, furniture from IKEA. Okay, let's get a takeaway, make her way to my yard. It's her choice of film. We ain't watching Die Hard. Turn down the lights, put on Erykah Badu. I'll fix the food, pour yourself some taboo. We ain't flirting, just conversing. Juice emerging with no coercion. She says she's a virgin, preserving herself for her true love. I respect that. Eyes are jet black, pools of light reflect back. Let's chat some more, exchange thoughts in plain talk. Over the main course, see if we're the same sort, or if we're thinking differently. Cause on this one issue, missing me, disagree. In private, she's kissing me. In public, she won't declare we're an item officially. Now she's dissing me cause she's extra vexed, and steps with friends to go from X to next. Ophelia, back in the day I used to deal with her. Never thought about leaving her, cause I was happy just to be with her. Ophelia, I've been hearing rumors about my lady lately. Maybe the true like she dates is a fool and he's playing her too. I'm crazy for you is what she used to be telling me. Now it's all bad though, aggro, jealousy. She ain't belling me even though she promised to stay in touch. And when I call she ain't saying much. One day I struck through my manor, seen a beamer. Ophelia stands at the passenger side, all plastered and high. I guess with surprise, is that my lass in disguise? In the past she was shy, now she's in high fashion, flashing ass in her thighs. When asking her why, she's passing me by. For a nastier guy, she's fast to reply. Foreign cash and it's right, plus the passion had died. And she ain't in love with me, she bribe her at motherly. She says, all along you were too good to me. She prefers the company of bad boys into fuckery, cause I stand up to her stubbornly. She's hugging me goodbye, but grudgingly I let go. Inside my head her voice still echoes. Yeah, Ophelia. Back in the day I used to deal with her. Never thought about leaving her, cause I was happy just to be with her. Ophelia, Ophelia. Back in the day I used to deal with her. Never thought about leaving her, cause I was happy just to be with her. Ophelia. Ophelia.